floating around some American communities, and the Celtic players start hearing it, the old-time players, and it starts influencing the sound a little bit. So this tune called the Milk Cow Blues. No, it really is. Done by a true old-time